Baby Crib Bedding Top 10 Questions and Answers. One thing that all parents will buy for their newborn is a crib bedding set, because the crib is where your baby will spend most of her time. Sometimes deciding on the baby bedding can be challenging because there's lots to consider, such as design, colors, fabric, items in the set, and more. To ease this process, you'll find answers to the top 10 questions new parents have about selecting baby bedding. Standard questions and answers about baby bedding. Question number 1, why is it important to get higher quality baby bedding? Your baby will become the center of your universe, the apple of your eye, your everything. So, with that in mind, does it make sense to lay her to sleep on stiff bedding that will give her a mediocre comfort level in her crib? Absolutely not. Your baby deserves optimal comfort in the crib, since that's where she'll be for many hours of her day. Also, your bundle of joy has new skin, which is very delicate. If you choose cheap baby bedding, then she may be uncomfortable, which means more crankiness in the crib, more waking up throughout the night, resulting in you having to wake up through the night too. Now I'm sure you're starting to see why quality baby bedding is so important. It's a win-win for your baby and you. Question number 2, how can I tell if it's good baby crib bedding? When looking for good baby bedding, make sure to get a set with soft and machine washable fabrics and flame retardant materials. Also, make sure that the bedding set is made for the crib and not for a bigger bed. That's important for your baby's safety. Buy new bedding. If bedding has been used, there could be tears that create possible hazards for your baby. When you find a baby bedding set that you like, get at least 2 sets, because babies tend to spit up and have leaky diapers more than you expect and need a bedding change often, so have extra sheets and blankets on hand when those baby messes occur. Question number 3, is there a difference between organic crib bedding and hypoallergenic baby bedding? Absolutely. Just because a crib bedding set is labeled as organic, doesn't mean that it's also hypoallergenic, and that goes both ways. If a bedding set is labeled organic, that means that the fabric and process in which it was made meets regulations set by the Organic Trade Association, and that the fabric is chemical-free and processed under strict regulations, including non-toxic handling, dyeing, and production procedures. Always double-check that the bedding has the organic certification to ensure that it's really organically made. If baby bedding is labeled hypoallergenic, that means that it's designed to lessen the chance of your baby having an allergic reaction to the materials. It refers to fabric that is made to keep allergens away from your baby, but there's not a 100% guarantee that your baby won't have allergies when sleeping on hypoallergenic bedding. Question number 4, is organic baby bedding a must-have for my child's crib? No. There are many other types of crib bedding sets that are baby safe, but not certified organic. Natural fibers such as 100% cotton or wool aren't labeled organic, but they're very safe for your baby and also quite cozy on delicate skin, and they tend to be naturally organic and hypoallergenic as well. The only time I'd say that organic or hypoallergenic baby bedding is a must-have is if your baby has extra sensitive skin. Question number 5, who makes organic baby bedding sets and hypoallergenic crib bedding sets? The following brands make organic baby bedding: Summer Infant, Nojo Organic, American Baby, Argington, Tadpoles, and Pixel Organics. The following brands make hypoallergenic baby bedding: Silhouette, The Baby Natura, and Bamboo Baby. Question number 6, what's the hype about crib bedding thread count? Basically, a higher thread count generally means softer fabric, but this can vary from brand to brand. Just because one bedding has a thread count of 300 and another has a thread count of 200 doesn't mean that the 200 is necessarily that much stiffer. It depends on how the fabric was woven and other processes that went into the making of the bedding set. You might want to stop by a store and feel some different bedding with varied thread counts, and then go online and choose bedding that is in the softer thread count range. Question number 7, does the crib bedding set I get have to be one made for my baby's exact crib model? No, it's fine to buy standard crib bedding as long as it matches your baby's crib dimensions. If you have a standard size crib, then getting regular crib bedding should fit, but if you're not sure, then make sure to get that measuring tape out before getting the crib bedding set. Questions and answers about crib bedding safety. Question number 8, are crib bumpers safe? This is debatable, and I recommend that you do some research on the subject before getting a bumper set for your baby's crib. Some parenting groups are stating that crib bumpers can pose a risk factor in the crib that can possibly lead to SIDS, sudden infant death syndrome in tiny babies. Do the research, learn the facts, and decide for yourself. Question number 9, is it okay to use a blanket in the crib when my baby is little? The general rule of thumb is that you should avoid using heavy bedding in the crib until your baby is big enough to turn himself over. Heavy blankets pose a suffocation risk to small babies. If it's winter time and you want to make sure your baby stays warm, then consider getting a sleep sack or footed nightwear that will cover your precious angel like a blanket, but won't ride up over his head. Question number 10, should I get loose or tight-fitting baby bedding? The answer is always tight. Make sure that the fitted sheet fits snug around the mattress and take extra time to tuck the top sheet in when your baby is ready for bed. Make sure that the top sheet is at your baby's chest level and not long enough so that your baby can pull the sheet up over his head. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.